I'm pretty sure you just did.
Stand by!
Hooked up!
Fire! A drone! Reach over! Stand by!
One, two,
fire through! Bar clear! Reach up! Reach up! Reach up! Reach up! Clear! Reach up! Why would it spark the line? Stand by!
Hooked up!
Fire! Stand by!
Hooked up!
Fire! On the run! Reach over!
Verify!
One, two, round and through!
One, two, four, clear! Reach up! Reach up! See, run through, all clear! Reach close! Why would he smash the line?
3026, 295.
Stand by! Fire! On ground! Reach over!
One, two, around and through!
One Lima! Front clear! Reach up! See right through, all clear! Reach close! Why would he smash the line? 3026!
Go back up!
295!
Deflection 3147. Quadrant 418.2.
Sit boy!
Yeah!
Fire!
Charge chief is finished!
Sit boy!
Yeah!
Fire!
Charge chief is finished!
Sit boy!
Yeah!
Fire!
Let's go!
Sit boy!
Yeah!
Fire!
Charge chief is finished!
Load it! Charge 3 hotel!
Charge 3 hotel,
verified! Let's go, let's go! Listen up.
Charge
3 hotel.
Charge 3 hotel.
Charge 3 hotel.
We drop.
I should be too close.
Stand forward! Go! Forward!
Fire! 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 F At first, I was hesitant to go to section chief's course because I'm pretty hard on myself and I always want to be perfect at everything before I take on any sort of leadership role. But I'm really glad I did. It pushed me and challenged me in a lot of ways. And when I was the first one to graduate as being a female, I think that opened a path for more females to do this job and to make it more normal for females to be in a combat MOS. I want this job to be more normalized for females to be in. So that's why I make sure to push myself, even when I'm not totally confident, to make sure I show that we can do this. To me, like, I don't want me being a female section chief to take away from all the hard work that all my counterparts have done. We're just all here doing this job, and it's hard work. Personally, you can take motivation from people saying that they don't believe in you, or you can take motivation from people believing in you. I take motivation from both. So when I heard that people didn't believe that I could do it, I took that as even more motivation to do it. And I passed the course, I got good scores, and I'm here now doing it. I'm not perfect, but I'm doing the best I can, just like anybody else. If you are a female and you're looking to join a combat MOS, make sure that you come to work and really pave the way for the future females.